I'm a huge Gaga fan. I mean, you know.
Yeah.
I think she's the real deal. Like.
Oh my Kylie. It's Kylie Minogue. How are you?
Good, how are you?
I'm very good. You're like a bona fide hashtag legend now. You're above legend, you're a hashtag
legend.
Well,
I can't comprehend what's happening, but it feels like something's changed.
How was that moment then?
I still have to, you know, do the dishes and...
Humdrum
carries on.
Oh, but how was that moment then at Glastonbury, being able to shout, Glastonbury?
I don't quite know how to express what it was like. It was amazing. It was terrifying. It was just, it was other is the best way I can describe it. It was other. I mean, there's just take the energy of that place alone is a lot to kind of understand and deal with. But it was, look, bottom line is it was amazing and I can't quite believe that just happened to me.
Are you on a bit of a come down now?
It's been quite strange, yeah. I mean, I had, so that was a Sunday. Monday was a day off. Mm. I was like one of those toys that, firstly, you have to wind up and then it just goes in one direction, hits a wall and goes. I mean, if you'd asked me what my name was, I probably
would
struggle to answer the question. And then I had, I'm on the road, so I had more gigs to do.
Yeah.
So I think that's probably quite good. We would have been very strange to have all that lead up to Glastonbury and then nothing. So I'm still on the road now.
That's exciting. You've got a busy summer.
It's kind of busy, yeah.
One day in particular, I'm very excited about.
I'm guessing.
Are you?
I am.
What are you guessing?
I'm guessing a bit of Pride and Brighton.
Oh, yes, she knows. She knows. That's going to be, I'm already calling it a moment.
Well, I think it will be. Yeah. Because that's our last gig of the summer.
Right.
Which is more or less the greatest hit show that we've been doing.
Yeah.
But of course, it's going to just, it'll be a little bit different.
Mm.
Just a little.
Any sneak previews you can give me, or is it all
zero
under wraps? Oh well, but on the theme of Pride, then we've just had London Pride as well, and Pride's happening all over summer. So, how important is it for you to have that connection with the LGBT community?
I've always had it, so when I'm asked about it, I find it quite difficult to answer because it's just very normal to me.
Yeah,
I was embraced by the community very early on. And it was a mutual adoration and just an understanding that I don't quite know why I was adopted in the way I was. Mm. But, yeah, it's been a beautiful relationship ever since. So I couldn't even tell you how many Pride events I've done, but they're always celebratory. I think people always... sure, not to forget the importance of why it started.
Mm, yeah.
But to, to be with like-minded people is always a great thing.
Oh, beautiful. Beautiful. I love it. I'm getting emotional. But let's talk the new album then. So you've got Step Back in Time.
Yeah.
It's like the greatest hits, but it's also like a bit of a Kylie Minogue starter pack.
Oh, you're right. No one's
do you know what I mean?
Said, oh, here's your, you've never, so an alien's landed. And or a young person that just has no idea what the history is or who I am. Yeah, you're right. It's a starter pack.
Because the thing is, I became a Kylie Minogue fan because of your X album.
Did you?
Which I was obsessed
with
it.
So you came in 2007? Yeah.
2007, yeah.
Right, because the tour was 2008, yeah.
Yeah. I mean, like the track, like Nudity.
Yeah,
I know, all of them. My mum was like so concerned when I became really sassy after that album. She's like, what's going on?
Obsessed.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Fully brought out. So that's the thing. It kind of becomes this like entry point as well.
Yeah.
Even though, you know, a lot of people will love it for it being spanning the decades, but also just for new people,
I mean,
as well.
Everyone's different. And with the summer shows that we're doing, which is, as we've just mentioned, basically a greatest hits show, and I was aware of this, well, I'm always aware of it when I look out to the audience. I think, well, there's someone who has been there since the word.
Day, yeah.
You know, from day one. There's someone who probably came in around X, or there's someone who's just got on board from Golden. Like, age-wise, is a good starting point. Yeah. Doesn't necessarily mean that that's it. Like some people are raised on it. but yeah, it's so many different. People have different albums or access points that mean more to them than someone else. It all differs.
So what else would be in a Kylie Minogue starter pack? If we had the album, like what else? Like snacks, favourite outfit, anything like that?
Oh, favourite outfit. Something comfortable. I've spent a lot of my life in uncomfortable things.
Yeah.
That look good, that's what, you know.
It's the aim of the game. You've got to look, you know, swish. But it's also, yeah, you've got to be comfortable if you're in it.
As soon as I can be. I mean, I'm a Gemini. I mean, absolutely, I am in that bracket. Chameleon, you know, part of me loves that, you know, the glamour or the, you know, the harder edge. And there's a part of me that's just a hippie. That's, you know, I'm in my Birkenstocks.
Yes.
Something that's muslin and is basically, you know, a foot from your body in every direction.
Breathable.
A tent.
Yeah.
But what else would be in the starter pack? I think you'd have to have a couple of maybe fan card, like postcards from back in the day when people would write to the fan club.
Oh, yes.
And would join up and they'd get once a month or however often it was a little kind of postcard set and a letter from me.
Oh, that is... Oh, my God. That would be so cute.
We should bring back the snail mail.
Let's do it.
Come on.
I know.
You can run my fan. You can, you know...
I'm here for it.
Lick all the stamps and put them on.
That's the worst bit.
No, get someone else to do that.
Yeah, fully. Someone will do it out there. Yeah. Is there anyone then, like, specifically in music right now that you would love to duet with? That's maybe
tons
not...
Tons of people.
That maybe, like, people wouldn't think.
Look, so many people. I mean, there's so much music happening. It's festival time, so you just go, look at that list of artists. And I love collaborating with whoever the artist is. It could be someone that's on a kind of pop level like me or someone completely different. I just don't know. I mean, I've mentioned before that I'm a huge Gaga fan. I mean, you know.
Yeah.
I think she's the real deal. Like, I think she's amazing.
It'll happen.
But I could equally say that about so many other artists. It's a tricky question.
I'm sorry. Kylie, thank you so much.
Thank you.